Alright, so hello everyone, I'm Keith, and today I'm going to do a tutorial on how to play O2China or O2Emulator in Windows 10. So basically what you have to do first is that you have to download O2China, it's really Windows Browser Explorer. I'm going to leave it on the description below. So next thing is that, as you can see, I already run the game inside here and minimize it already. But I'm not going to show there first. The next thing is that I'm going to show you how to set up the music list inside the O2China. The next thing, you have to run the generator inside here and select the first option inside here and then scan it. Next thing is that you have to save it and make sure it's inside the same folder inside there. Alright, make sure it's inside image, yeah. Alright, the next thing is that you have to run the O2Jam music list maker here. I'm not going to save any of it because I already done it. So yeah. So next thing is that you have to press this button. Okay. And alright. As you can see, we have the 3D window over here and Process Explorer. I already run the Windows Explorer, Process Explorer inside here. So next thing is that I will have to run the 3D window over. And you have to add here, go to the O2Emu inside here, and setting, go to setting. Alright, I'm going to prepare inside here. As you can see, I already minimized the game, so I just have to go to Process Explorer inside here. Next thing is that you have to properties inside the O2Emulator EXE, and the command line here you just have to copy inside here. Make sure to copy, and then you have to go with the 3D window. Press it here. Next thing is that you have to set the height and width inside here, the resolution. DLL you have to pick up inside the 3D window, the 3D hook DLL. And next thing is that the input, just in case. So yeah, you can just set whatever you want inside here. Okay, just press OK. Alright, the next thing is that I'm going to terminate the O2Emu inside here. Kill process. Oh, another thing is that you have to ensure that you always run the O2Emu server inside here before you run it from the 3D window. So next thing, you have to run it inside here. Just press here. Right, there you go. You just have to wait here. Just log in. Okay. Well done. Now you can play it. Our server inside here. Yeah. Okay. See, that's all you have to do. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, and the next thing is that you just have to ensure this one, right? Okay, that's all. Thank you.